The Mossberg Minute, 60-second tactical tips for the field and the range.
I'm Jason Cruz with Mossberg's Rugged American Hunter Series. I killed a big nine pointer many, many years ago, and something happened that it happened out of dumb luck, I guess you'd say. But I hit him with a grunt. Nothing happened. Never even flinched at me. Never even paid attention to me. I happened to have another grunt call with me, and I hit him with it. Boom. He turned just like that. And when he did, I realized it was just a different pitch, a little different variation. Think about it. You know, humans have different voices too. I think if you add realism by keeping a couple of grunt calls with you and mixing up your pitches, turn it around. Inhale. It's a different sound. I never deer hunt when I don't have two grunt calls with me, and I'm telling you, man, it's paid off more times than I care to imagine. Might not have been a shooter, but I called a deer in, and it was really cool.